Adia Twijuka, a 40-year-old catechist from Rovira Church of Uganda, was reported missing on 15th January 2024. His wife, Ninsima Prudence, recounted that he was last seen leaving home on his motorcycle around 10 a.m. on Monday. Concerned relatives and residents initiated a search leading to the discovery of his abandoned motorcycle, church books and a church money receipt along the Kawalimbara Road in Rovira Village on 16th of January 2024. Tragically, Adia Twijuka's decomposing body was found in the waters of River Rabakazi at Chanamira Bridge on Saturday evening. Reverend Sam Bahati, the parish priest of Chigata Church of Uganda Parish, disclosed that had gone missing after a staff meeting on Monday. The church leaders have expressed how they were extremely saddened by the news.
Yeah, for us as church leaders, we appeal to all people always to come to God, because some people now have gone away from God. They are there, they are just in the world, they are pretending, they are taking marijuana, they are taking alcoholism, they are taking whatever I can say.
We had many hopes in him. We were shocked on Monday when he went missing. And we searched all over up to the day when his body remains were found just dumped in the river. I want to appeal to everyone who is listening to me, especially the people who are doing such a things, kidnapping and killing innocent blood. I pray that you will repent and come back to the Lord. After all, the Lord is the giver of life. You kill the body, but you cannot kill the soul.
The disappearance of Adia Twijuka had stirred deep concerns within the community, prompting calls for increased security measures. Residents advocated for the resumption of night patrols to prevent similar incidents in the future. We don't know what can be done to avoid such inhuman acts from happening in our community. We ask the police to resume night patrols and for these who killed him. We pray that when they are apprehended, they should be dealt with in the most appropriate way. This man has been our good catechist. We heard about his disappearance on Tuesday, and since then we have been searching for him. When we heard that he had been discovered, we came to confirm if it was true, and we were shocked to see his body decomposing in the river. We pray that the Lord deals with those behind this tragic murder. Eli Mate, the police spokesperson for Chigezi, confirmed ongoing investigations and assured that anyone apprehended in connection with the incident will face prosecution.
Our police has revisited the scene and all efforts are being made to establish who could have done that. The victim has been recovered and post-mortem done. As I talk, there is no arrest yet. But I want to ask our people that we continue cooperating, and in case any person has any clues that can lead to knowing of those who did it, please, you must volunteer that information so that culprits are brought to book.
The body was then transported to Kabale Regional Referral Hospital mortuary for post-mortem. Story compiled by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.